We are going to show you in this video how to assemble the mounting bracket for the TWINOX4 and how to mount it to the TWINOX4 safety light curtain. Keep in mind, you have only to do this if you want to use our mounting holder. Otherwise, you can mount the TWINOX4 directly to the machine. When assembled, the mounting bracket looks like this. Note that for every TWINOX4, you need one mounting holder. Now let's have a look at what's in the box of the TWINOX4 bracket. Each TWINOX4 bracket comes with the mounting bracket itself, that has already been pre-assembled like this, and a bag with additional material. Inside the bag, you will find first a pair of M5-25 fixing screws. These are contained in a little plastic tube. That's for hygienic reasons. We unpack the screws and put the little tube away. The screws are complemented by a pair of ball sockets and seals. Then there's a bigger seal that will keep the joint between the bracket base and the TWINOX4 tight and tidy. Now let's take a look at the bracket itself. It consists of the bracket base itself, where eventually the cable will run through. It comes with a pair of spacers that will actually hold the mounted TWINOX4 to the desired position at the machine, and a cable gland to tighten the cable to the bracket base. We need to remove these so we can assemble the bracket precisely as we need it. Let's start with a pair of spacers. These are attached to the bracket base by two more M5-25 screws, and these are again accompanied by a set of ball sockets and spacer seals. We then remove the cable gland. And that's already it. All in all, there are four M5-25 screws, each with a ball socket and a spacer seal, and the bracket base with the rubber seal and the cable gland. Now all you need is a TWINOX4 stick and a torque wrench, and you're all set to mount the bracket to your TWINOX4. How this is done, we are showing in the next video. See you later!